Hello, my dear students. Good morning. I hope all of you are very well and safe. Welcome to a chemistry online class. Chemistry is a perfect science. My name is Ramesh R.G., your chemistry teacher. So, previous class, we learnt about the basic glass apparatus along with the other than the glass apparatus like test tube holder, test tube stand, tripod stand, wire gauge, and also we studied about a Bunsen burner or spirit lamp, funnel, measuring cylinders, right? And their uses are the very important for the examination. Clear? So in this class, let's talk about the importance of chemistry. So what? Important of chemistry. So chemistry is a vital important that practically there is a no human activity which is a directly or indirectly not dependent on it. Is it clear? This is a important. So first, chemistry is a very important in various fields like cosmetics, medicines, colors, electronics, metals, pigments, plastics and electrical goods, and also our daily life needs. So whatever we consumed, whatever we take, so in that field, chemistry is a very important. So in that, main importance of chemistry in a field of agriculture, mineral prospecting, industry, medicine, consumer product, household, cosmetic industry, protecting metals from the corrosion, and also electronics, and last, space research. For your 6th standard textbook, they provide the importance of chemistry in agriculture and also other uses like products and general uses. Only agriculture, industry, cosmetics and general uses. These are there in our syllabus. So first is the agriculture. So what are the importance of agriculture in a agriculture for the chemistry? So example, the food supply to any society entirely depends on agriculture. Is it clear? However, which is a increasing population. So our population will increases. When our population increases, the supply of food is necessary. The pressure on land has increased for the production of more food. So if you add a chemicals onto the field, the crop will increases. If the crop will increase, means needs of food is increases. So this in agriculture, first agriculture and chemistry, it helps for the production of artificial fertilizers. One is fertilizers. Example, ammonium nitrate we take, it is used for the fertilizer. Urea will take, it is an example for fertilizer. Phosphatic fertilizer, so these are all are the fertilizers. Clear? Second one is production of better seeds. It means it helps to produce good seeds. And also for pesticides, it is a chemical which is role insects, means insecticides, fungicides, means fungicides and unwanted herbs like herbicides. So in chemicals, so where we use this pesticide, chemical pesticide in field agriculture, so it helps to kill the pest, including herbicides, insecticides and termicides. These are the examples for pesticides. Clear? So herbicides can inhibit the growth of the unwanted plant. Insecticides destroy the insects which harms or destroy the plant. Clear? So this is about the importance of chemistry in agriculture. This is about the their information and their uses importance. Clear? So next is about the industry. So man needs a variety of metals from the making of various kinds of machines and structures. Clear? The chemistry helps in the extraction from metals from their ores. This is the industry. Chemistry plus industry uses. Next is about, so next class, we'll start with the other uses like products, food, consumers, daily uses, petroleum, industry. and also food preservatives in cosmetics and also a fruit processing. So these are the importance of chemistry, to be continued in a next class. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.